Welcome friends, this is our channel Techons, and today I get the error message in my Android. So it shows unfortunately the browser's com.android.phone has stopped. So how to fix this error? So first of all, you can click to OK, then go to your settings. Here you can go to notification center. So click to open notification access. So you can untick these two apps, the app lock and true color. So then go back to one step, then go to intelligent power saving. So here you can untick all the apps. So you can check if any app is ticked or not. Then go to one step back. So then go to about phone. Here you can go to device information. Here you can tick 4 times by build number. So it shows you are a already developer. So you can go to one step back. Here you can go to developer option. Here you can scroll down. So finally you get the option like that, background process limit. So click to open it. So here you can choose no background processes. Then remove your all settings. So finally once restart your Android. So after the restarting is completed, the error is fixed. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techons, and thanks for watching.